Today I will draw a picture, not a picture. Actually, it is a picture about Halloween. So today, everywhere, the contact, Halloween contact. Firstly, we should wear it. Today I will wear a white color line. Only white, doesn't have a blue or yellow, black, only white. Now, let's try it. Now, red side. Oh, it's horrible enough, I think. Yeah. So we should firstly make our face as much white as you can, because more white will look more horrible. So now, I got my finish. Okay. This lens is from Realcon. Although it is crazy lens, but still have power, you know. Without this power, I can't see clearly. So I must wear lens with power. Not white enough, I think you need put more. Right? Okay. Today I wear tiger print also. Backside, that cat name is Tiger. Small Tiger. No, this dark color. Looks not good, right? It's okay, it's just do not finish, but finish is well enough. No, shadow. Oh, shadow. Not shadow. Okay, now use this a little bit dark color to on your face. Make your face make smaller. Looks slim. Highlight. Can make some part look past neck, nose. Here. Firstly, we will draw as a horrible monster, so we should wear something here. Firstly, we should draw a circle, then can fill in colors, red colors. As big as you like. If you like bigger, then you can draw it long. If you like it small, you can draw it small. Do as you like. Red color. I think my eye is not red enough. I will make it more red. Don't be scared. I'm a monster. Now we saw red color, the most important part. First, we're feeding a moth. No, finished. Scalable? This is the big place of the light.